What's up, you guys? It's Dante, and welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
Reaction to Demi Lovato's new song called Sexy Dirty Love. Now, it's been out for about a week or so, kind of like a promo single. I don't know if it's going to be pushed as the next single officially or not. I don't know, but I'm really excited to hear this. Also, this video is sponsored by EDU Birdie. EDU Birdie is an essay writing service, and they're here to help you with your essays if you're in high school and college. If you guys need help with your sentence structure, spelling, sentence correction, anything, they are there to help you. There are links in my description. You guys want to check them out. They're really friendly over there, and they're willing to help you out. Here's my reaction to Sexy Dirty Love. Here we go, bitch. Beat. Oh, beat. Oh, beat. Oh. Oh, okay. All right. You're going to fuck me up already. Oh. Oh, beat. Oh, it's going to be good. Oh, here we go for the chorus. Oh my god, this makes my tits bounce. Oh, please be the next single. So far, her music has been the shit. Hey! New addiction? Ooh! Oh my god. Come on, high note. Oh my god, this chorus. Oh, bodies intertwine! Oh my god, this is some spicy shit. Got me dreaming about that sexy, dirty love. Oh my fucking god, no. Oh my god. She's got like this auto-tune in the background. It reminds me of like Daft Punk. Oh my god, it reminds me of Daft Punk. Oh, wait, did they produce this? Oh, if they did. Wow. Iconic. Oh. Yep. Next single. Right here. This music video will be hot as shit. Oh, dirty. Oh, looks like you're getting off with messing with my sanity. Loving these lyrics. You got me fucked up. You got me fucked up. She is not fucking around. Her album's gonna be good. She woke y'all bitches up. And she here. And she relevant. Sexy, dirty love. Ooh! Wow, it's just fucking hot. It is so good. Oh my god. This beat. This chorus is sickening. Girl, you have been slaying 2017. I am so hyped. I'm glad I stand you, bitch. For real. Yes! Ooh. Ooh! You always giving high notes! Time out! She is always, always giving high notes. I'm fucking hyped! Woo! Calm down! Calm down! Holy shit! She is always giving high notes! In every song almost! She is killing it! Like this, oh my god, this album is gonna be the fucking best album that she's ever made, probably. I am ready. Every song's been great. Whether it's a fast song, a slow song, a song that makes you wanna pop your asshole, pop your nipples, pop anything. She, oh, killing it. 2017 has been your year, Demi. Oh my god, love you. Hey! Ooh! Oh, sexy, dirty love! Oh, come on! Oh, come on, give me that! Give me that, oh, oh, oh! Pop that pussy, just make them scream! Hey! Pop that pussy, just make them scream! Oh my shit, was that a queef? Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Okay, let me hear the ending of this. What was that? Oh, I love that! Oh, that was, oh my god, this song is so fun. My new bop. From start to finish, this song, hands down, is probably one of my favorites from Demi. This was really great. The lyrics. Oh, please be the second single. I don't even know if you have a second single, like, officially out yet. This is great. This will be a great, great follow-up from Sorry Not Sorry, in my opinion. This is phenomenal. I can only imagine the music video. Oh, so sexy, so hot. Yeah, it's iconic. I am so ready. I hope this is a new freaking single. Please tell me in the comments. Oh, wow, this is great. And the ending sounded like a fucking, like a queef or like a bad fucking fart. Like a fart that's trying to come out really fucking hard. Like, but it got stuck. It's like, you know. But yeah, this song is a 10 out of 10. I love it. It's a fun, fun song. Oh, Demi, I love it. You are killing it. I love you. Holy fuck. Queen! Queen Demi Lovato is here and she's taking the throne, bitch. Here we come. We got Miley's new album coming out, Demi's and Shania Twain's. Who is taking the number one spot? I have no idea, but I definitely am not doing a reaction to Shania Twain's album. I already bought the copies. It should be delivered here very soon. Miley's, I don't know yet. Maybe. Demi's, 100%. I'm reacting to her album. I am so excited to hear it. But, oh, this is great. Oh my God, I love this song. It's so fucking good. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And yeah, I will see you back with another reaction video on my channel. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.